I'm a suspect, I'm a traitor, I'm only here in body visiting.
Yellow face. Romero is definitely like a second home, and the few people here are like family, and to leave is and take everything I've learned here with me is gonna be, it's gonna be great. I think I am who I am today because of Romero, and because right now I don't dare breathe. Oh, babe, I know it's a lie. Some of the lost to find.
It's been really fun here. I mean, I came in the middle of grade 11, so I didn't really, know very many people, but in the end, I made a lot of friends here, and it was pretty cool, so. And just, you know, the teachers, the students, everybody was, everything was amazing here, and yeah, it's kind of sad to be going, but it's time to open up a new chapter, yeah. Okay.
No regrets among these. I don't regret any single thing I did ever. I am a man. No regrets.
Our favorite memory was like
when we used to hang out like after school.
Yeah,
after and school. Chill.
And just chill.
Chilling.
Just doing whatever, floating around.
And just hanging out in the drummer room.
The drum music room.
And
Mr. Cook's room.
My favorite memories. I don't have a favorite memory because it's great here. And there's definitely the plays in Fine Arts Night and everyone, all the cool alumni and all the cool grades below us are awesome. Everyone's here is great.
The funniest moment when this guy actually went for it.
I guess when Curtis came to school with that fully shaved head, except for like a little patch of hair, and he was in that.
Yeah, my favorite memory, I didn't really have a favorite memory, but favorite memory when I was coming to this school was probably this December, just before Christmas, when we went to Galaxy Land, and Tina threw up, because she had never been on the solar flare before, and she just went for the first time. And yeah, that was funny. Yeah, other than that, it's kind of difficult to say, but yeah.
All I have to say is something's wrong with the stairs, Romero, because I've fallen down them too many times to count. My favorite memory here is probably sitting on the stage like every year and saying awkward when the lights went off.
Overall, Romero, you're a family, and I think we should be really cheesy with this. We're a family here, Romero, and our alumni of three kids. Yeah, one love, bro.
Ladies and gentlemen,
only three of them.
There's only three of them, really. The other two, or three, or four, those are just recruited, just randomly.
Just getting Joel,
they're not based. Yeah.
I'm done with Romero.
got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God. Jump out that sofa. Let's get, get.
Gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.